Hey guys, we're playing Super Fat Simulator 2. This game is actually pretty cool. I played it earlier, like, you can already see my character is kind of, like, big. Right? Dang, that guy's big, too. Yeah, so this game is actually pretty cool. You can punch people. You can eat them as food. I think you can eat them as food. I'm unsure because, alright, this player punched somebody and then you just ate them, I think. I don't know. This game's pretty cool. I think you guys should play it. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like and comment what game I should play next. This youngin just killed me. Did he just step on me and kill me from behind? Just stepped on me and killed me. And I think he ate me. I'm unsure. Look at this girl right over there. She's like huge. She's huge. Look at her! My god, how long have you been playing this game? Like, I know I'm eating fast, but seriously, how long have you been playing this game? Look at her. She's like huge. I'm gonna punch you down, buddy. Cause I want. Oh! I just ate him. Did you guys just see that, like, hot dog in my hand and I just ate him? I chewed him up. Wait, I'm gonna try it again. With you. Boom. 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 Die. Oh! What? Did you guys see that? I just now hit him. That is cool. Oh my god. I'm saying you should get this game. Cause this game is pretty cool. Like, you can punch people down and eat them. Oh my god. Wait. Let me see. Let me punch you down, buddy. Boom. Boom. Oh. Did you guys just see that hot dog in my hand? That big hot dog? And that player wasn't even that big? Oh my god, this game is really cool. I know the first one. I remember the first one. Because the first one you had, like, more abilities, right? Like, you could fart and stuff and fly around with your fart. Yeah, that is... No. And then there was acid and stuff, like when you got really big. But the second one is just a little bit more easier because you can punch big people and they do the same damage. But the little people, they're like not that much damage. Like, because when you like, let's say, go up a level, you get more health. That's why your health bar is like that sometimes, like green. I know like a lot about this game, kind of, because I think it shows kills or just shows size, because that's it. I guess when you eat somebody, you gain 100, like up there, you gain like 100, like 100 tenths. No, 1 tenths. You gain 1 tenths, I guess. Oh, I can't get through here. I'm gonna punch you down. But did you guys see that glitch? That house just spawned there. Boom, boom, boom. I will eat you for dinner. Actually, for lunch. Can I pick it up? Did I pick it up? No, it won't let me pick it up. That's weird. Oh, I just did. Trouble, and I just ate him. There we go. That is just no. This game's actually pretty cool because you can eat players, but some players you can't eat because it wasn't your kill. Because I tried picking up food from the ground that had names, right? And it didn't work. No, not at all. Let's see if I can try to kill a big guy. Like, no, that's a bad idea. Because that guy up there in the top of the house, he just killed me. He wrecked me. Like, I mean wrecked. me. I'm gonna try to kill him again. Don't run away. I want you to eat you. What are you running away from? I'm your worst nightmare. Does this guy know how to fight? Because he's not defending himself. I will eat you. Goodbye. I see you never. Where the heck did the food go? I think it went into the ground because I saw some go into the ground. But otherwise, it's supposed to stay on the surfer. Oh my god. It's supposed to stay on the surface. Oh my god. I tried attacking this big guy once, and this big guy was like, bang! Like, he took half of my hearts away. Like, the bigger you are, the stronger you are, but, like, the more health you have. I think that's about right. But anyway, any game is fresh. Just fresh. No, I'm playing. But anyway, oh, I got pizza. You got pizza. That's what the trophy said. Oh, what the heck? If this little guy kills me. No, you're going to die. Oh my god, I was so close to killing him. I was so close to killing him that I don't understand that. How did you? I'm gonna kill you, big guy. Boom, boom, boom. I want some food. Boom, boom, boom. Yes, I eat. Oh, it shows his face. Now this guy's trying to hit me and kill me. It showed his face. Oh, I'm stuck. It won't let me move. I was stuck. Gonna do that to me, bro. I was stuck. Wait, where did my pizza and my thing go? Where did my pizza? Where did my pizza go? And my Slurpee juice? And my hot dog? I'm gonna kill you. Why are you running away? I am going to kill you. You are going to be my dinner. Yes, my dinner. Oh, I killed him. Let's see if I can. Nah. But I killed him. But where did his food go? Is that his food? Or did I eat it? That's not his food. I can't pick that up. Because that's another player. And got killed by another player. Yeah, I can't find my pizza. Or my Slurpee juice. Or none of that. I think I have to die. Maybe. No, I don't think I have to die. I'm just gonna keep eating this food and fighting players. Let's see, who am I gonna go after? I'm gonna go after these guys. They're just standing around. Boom, 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 boom. What you running away from? Boom. Got him. Man being killed by another player. No, I didn't mean to hit that. I didn't mean to hit that. No, back off. No. Now he gets to eat me. Eat the bits of me. See, I just saw a hot dog. He just ate me. Wow, okay. Still no hot dog. I guess I'm gonna have to. Ooh, I'm gonna eat you. Oh. One hit. But he. Oh, I'm eating him. Did I eat him? It won't let me hit again. It won't let me hit again. That's weird. Oh, I need my pizza back. And my... Oh, they came back. That's cool. Now I'm gonna switch my... Slurpee with... No, not with that. No. I'm gonna switch my... No. Switch that to that. That's good. I want to grow even more. I am the big guy. The big guy. I am the big guy. I will do this. I will do this. I am the big guy. The big guy. Yes, the big guy. I said it wrong. Is that another girl? She don't look like the same girl from before. Well, she must have died. Changed her character. Came back to the server. Never mind. Why is like most of the girls like big and the boys are like little guys? Oh, I eat your bits. He turned into a cheeseburger. A mini cheeseburger. Why are you messing with my mans like that? Why are you on the ground like that? Boom, boom. Why'd you run away? I want to eat you. No, I didn't mean it that. I didn't mean it that. I'm stuck now. Okay. Oh, I eat your bits now. Om yum yum. You're a hot dog and you're yummy. I like hot dogs. Jim Jim's around the globe came. I don't care. Alright, probably my next video is gonna be on Bow Bastards, so. No. I'm down. And I'm stuck. See if I can beat this little guy up. Boom. Boom. I beat you up. And I eat your bits. Don't let me pick up his bits. It won't let me pick up his bits. Pick it up. Did I pick it up? I think I ate it. I'm unsure. I'm gonna try to fight this girl. Wait, there's two big girls because like she was on the server before and then there's another girl with a different type of shirt. So I'm gonna beat you up real quick. Boom. Oh, he just disappeared. I think he left the game. What the heck? I can't even get over there. What? How the heck did you? This is like a jump up here. Nope. I can't jump up there either. Nope. That's not gonna work. I'm gonna beat you up, buddy. Boom. Boom. I want to eat your bits. No, I didn't even hit that button. No, it slowed me down. No. I'm not gonna get the kill. I'm not gonna be able to eat your bits. Come back here. I want your bits and pieces. Come back here. Come back. He's running away from me. Ah. Trying to take a shortcut to get him. No, no, no. He's gonna take my kill. No, no. Oh, he's probably gonna kill me too. He's like, oh, I killed him. I want your bits now. Boom. Now I eat you. No, you're yummy. And you're better than that other guy that I chased. I guess you look like, one tint, I guess. But anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and comment. And don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Okay? Comment what games I should play next. Yeah, that's about it. And I guess I'll see you guys next time. And see you later, guys.